What is a merge conflict? A merge conflict is an event that occurs when Git is unable to automatically resolve differences in code between two commits. When all the changes in the code occur on different lines or different files, Git will successfully merge commits without your help. However, when there are conflicting changes on the same lines, a merge conflict occurs because Git doesn't know which code to keep and which to discard. Conflicts can happen when merging a branch, rebasing a branch, or cherry-picking a commit. If Git detects a conflict, it will highlight the conflicted area and ask you which code to keep. Once you tell Git which code you want, you can save the file and proceed with the merge, rebase, or cherry pick. While merge conflicts can be intimidating, they are a snap with GitKraken. Here we have two branches that have modified the same lines in the same file. When you drag and drop to perform a merge, GitKraken will detect the merge conflict and notify you that it needs your help. Click to view conflict, which will give you a list of the conflicted files. When you click a file, it will open the merge tool, which will show you the conflicting changes between the two branches, along with an output at the bottom. Check the box for each hunk of code you wish to keep, or select one line at a time. You can even type in the output for fine-tuning. Once you're happy with the changes, hit save to exit the merge tool and proceed to the next conflicted file. Once you finish, you may proceed with the merge. As a second example, let's say you attempt a merge where a file is deleted on one branch but not the other. This will also trigger a merge conflict, but when you click to view the conflict, GitKraken instead asks you to choose between three options. Keep modified version will tell GitKraken to add back the deleted file along with any changes you made to that file. Delete the file will tell GitKraken to delete the file and discard any of its changes. And keep base version will tell the app to add back the deleted file without any added changes from a branch. Once you make your choice, you may commit and merge to proceed. Merge conflicts aren't too bad, right? If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel or watch other videos in this series. Thanks for watching and stay sharp.